4:03 p.m. As you can see, it started to haze over a bit in the Duxford area. It was beautiful blue skies earlier, a bit of blue over there, but all gone hazy. Anyway, back to the B-17 Flying Fortress. Civilian traffic flying over the area on its way to Stansted. They'll get a great view from there. that's the end of the B-17's display. It's going to come around and land in a minute or so. Time's now 4:09
p.m. Roger, Charlie B downwind to land. Copy that, turn all position to run in once she's on the ground.
Thank you for watching my video. Click like if you like it. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Look at my other videos from today. There'll be some really good stuff. And look through my other videos. You can also click on playlists to look at all the different playlists I've grouped videos together by different air show and aviation. So you can find hundreds of videos I've got online. And share my videos onto different Facebook groups if you would please. Copy and paste the link, the website link. Share it away and share it to your friends and family in an email, by Twitter, Facebook, everything. Just share the video everywhere. Obviously it's copyrighted, you can't use it for broadcast or anything like that, but you can share it so people can watch it. Thank you for watching.